Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to First at Four. I'm Christy Casciano. In Cortland County, three new rapid testing sites will open to deal with the county's microcluster. Starting tomorrow, the community testing will open. It's free to the public from noon until 4:30 Saturday and Sunday. It's from 9 to 5. Testing takes place at Cortland Junior Senior High School, Homer Intermediate School, and Marathon High School. For the links to make an appointment, just head to localsyr.com.